down above Michigan on Sunday. 11 reporter Amy Lou joins us now from our Washington Bureau. And Amy, any explanation for the uptick in these incidents?
Well, Jason and Jen, part of the reason for the uptick in these incidents is because the U.S. is on quote-unquote heightened alert following the shootdown of that Chinese spy balloon. Defense officials have said very little about the most recent shootdowns, but are ruling nothing out. 20,000 feet above Lake Huron, Michigan, F-16 fighter jets took down another object flying over U.S. airspace. The third object in as many days the U.S. has brought down, unprecedented during peacetime.
What's gone on the last, 2 weeks or so, 10 days, has been nothing short of craziness. And the military needs to have a plan.
Lawmakers are now calling for more investment in national defense after two more objects were shot down over Alaskan and Canadian skies over the weekend.
We really have to declare that we're going to defend our airspace, and then we need to invest.
With recovery efforts underway, the Pentagon has yet to determine what exactly the objects were and whether China may be responsible, while lawmakers raise concerns over the recent spy balloon identified as part of a larger Chinese spy program.
China is the second biggest power in the world, economically and geopolitically. We can't just have a cold war with them. We have to have a relationship with them.
Right.
And the Pentagon says that the last three objects that were shot down were smaller and flew lower compared to the Chinese spy balloon, but at this point are not drawing a connection between them and China. In Washington, I'm Amy Liu, WBAL-TV 11.